Doma Sports Talk, worldwide, with some news from the world of boxing. So y'all know what time it is. Ain't in a rush to get concussed. Now, boxer Amir Khan, you know, former 147-pound welterweight champ, you know, respected boxer, well, used to be at least, right? Amir Khan says he's coming back to clean out the 147-pound division. You know, normally that's not bad news for fighters coming in. He's going to be that confident he's about to take over the division. But when it's coming from Khan, you know, you have to have your question marks. And the reason why, you know, normally Amir Khan is does more talking than things that he's going to do in the ring. It's few of these fighters, I always say, Amir Khan, Adrian Broner, Tyson Fury. When they say anything, and it's in social media or anywhere, it's like whatever. Always do, because, you know, more ring. Get in the ring and we can really discuss you. Most of these things, most of these people live through social media instead of handling their business. You know, more like post your life instead of live your life. You know, I don't really follow that because I just feel like, you know, you hang around people, man. You can't even go eat without somebody filming their food and posting it somewhere. You know, it's a trip. I've seen somebody stand at a door with groceries in one hand, the iPhone in the other one, and it take them about a minute to figure out how they're going to open up the door. So I'm going to tell you what's not going to happen. They're not putting that iPhone in their pocket. Right? So that hand is already taken. So when you start, it's an extension. You know, when you start posting stuff, people getting fired from jobs for tweeting stuff. You know, like somebody forcing you to tweet. Or Instagram, so you know how I feel. You guys know what time it is when it comes to me. So that's why most of my information won't be coming from there, because I ain't following nobody. And follow me at noneofyourdamnbusiness.com. You know, that's how I roll when it comes to that. But Amir Khan is totally into the social media, and most of the time talking and living his life through there. Most people know all that private stuff that's going on in his life. Well, more power to you. But when it comes to us looking at these fights and things that will happen in fights, you have to take that into consideration, and I do. So if he's come back to clean up the 147-pound division, it would be good to see him try, you know, and it's also good to hear him with the confidence, you know, and he's going to come back and do that. But us seeing the fights that he's had of late, and, you know, we can even exclude the Canelo fight, because he even said about Canelo, Canelo was bigger. You know, I was leading Canelo on the cards, which he was, before being flatlined, but he was flatlined. Right, you know, KO, not getting up, not stoppage, KO. So, and that's happened to with other fighters. And but this is what he says. He's going to clean out the division. He says that he loves that Keith Thurman fight, but he also says a couple of names. What I'm happy to hear him say, and that's Danny Garcia, because he was KO'd by Danny Garcia. Lamont Peterson, who he was beat by, close fight, but Lamont Peterson has a win over him. Now Prescott is not relevant no more, who also KO'd him. But at least he wants to go back and avenge those. There's a lot of things you're talking about 218. I do think Khan has this as an advantage. I think, you know, because of his name, because he still has fans, and a lot of them, hordes of them, that he will get these fights. I think he will get these fights because of the name, and I don't think that any of the very, very top contenders consider him to be very dangerous. Now, you can mess around and get outpointed, you know, but I think that most people think they're going to catch him sooner or later if they're elite or very good. So I think, you know, he has a possibility of getting these fights. But what I just don't, I'm not going to sit here and act like I'm doing a video and I'm excited about what Amir Khan says, because that would be a lie. I am not. But it is news, and it is boxing news, that he's going to try to do this. Let's see, he said his first fight would be in March, and that would be against probably none of these guys. So I don't know how he expects to get all the rest of that done in 9 months. But unless he's Joseph Parker, that's somebody who would have done it for a while. But other than that, I don't see people fighting that often. So I doubt that he would be able to do this. But, you know, like I said before, if he beats a Danny Garcia, for example, he's right back in the mix. If he beats a Lamont Peterson, right? Depending on how Lamont Peterson looks against Errol Spence, right? He's right back in the mix. Or, you know, beating Errol Spence then you really in the mix. You probably turn into a man automatically. So all those are the scenarios. But hey, back to the headline. Amir Khan says he's going to clean out the 147-pound, the welterweight division. Do you believe him? I don't know. We'll see. But that's the news. Doma Sports Talk, worldwide. And I'm up out of here, y'all.